The Hiranora House at Sanssouci became the target for bandits over the weekend. Thieves broke into several offices in the building and escaped with laptops, cell phones, and other lightweight devices which were easy to carry away. Dr. Claudius Preville, Managing Director of Preville & Associates Consulting, is one of the tenants whose office was burglarized.
A number of vital records and data missing from several companies. My own company has lost a laptop and a tablet device. Other companies have lost cell phones and so on. So it appears as if the criminal was after light, mobile, electronic equipment that could be, I suppose, easily sold, easily traded in the market.
The laptop stolen from his office, Mr. Preville says, contains vital information.
Absolutely. The laptop contains vital data for my business and my interactions in different phases of my life. So, and of course, the value of that is you know, it can't be quantified. But much of my data is safely backed up. And I am confident we'll be able to recover most of that information. And have it available for use during the course of today.
The burglar or burglars entered the building through this tight electrical chute, which leads to the ceiling of various offices inside. However, one man was caught on camera in the act of theft, and Dr. Preville sends a strong message to him.
I want to say to the criminal that we have closed circuit TV footage of him. I have seen one of the criminals, in fact, the one who stole my laptop, I have seen his footage. And I want him to know that we're coming after him. He's not going to get away with this. And I want to also say all the persons in this country who think they could take over this country as criminals and do whatever they want, they have to understand there will be opposition, stiff opposition. Because if the government will not do its work, then some of us will have to do what has to be done.
The Hiranora House building at Sanssouci houses several law firms, part of Government Information Service, and other high-end offices. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.